Hi there. In this new video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to implement assuming or scaling effect in Game Maker Studio. This is the effect I'm talking about. Zooming in, zooming out. Okay, in a previous video, I showed you how to implement a camera rotation effect. Well, we are going to use basically the same approach, but this time for zooming in and zooming out, or just scaling effect. Okay, now let's get back to the code. I put all the code in a single object. This is the object. As you can see, it has only two events. In this create event, we just need to add this zoom factor variable, and we need to initialize it with a value of 1. And now let's see this step event more in detail. Okay, well, here I'm decreasing the zoom factor value each time I press the add key, and here I am increasing the zoom factor value each time I press the subtract key. Once the zoom factor variable value is modified, I need to multiply it by my room's width and by my room's height. And once the multiplication is performed, I need to assign this value to the current view. Remember, in GameMaker Studio, the default view is a 0. So basically, you want to replace this number here, this 960, you want to replace this with your room's width, and you also want to replace this number here, this 540, you want to replace this number with your room's height. And basically, this is all what you need to perform this scaling or zooming in, zooming out effect. As I said, it's the same approach I use in the camera rotation effect, basically modifying the view values. You can obtain these effects. This can be pretty useful for different purposes and for different types of game. Okay, that's all. I hope you find this video useful. See you.